The kick is a short one to Robbie Dale, who's bought himself a bit of room here. Robbie Dale, he's done it again!
As well, now needs to get past Gardner. Dale running down this left-hand side.
Oh, well,
Gardner into the box. Dale needs some support. Plays it! Scores it!
What a finish!
A brilliant goal from Robbie Dale!
And he's still going, Jarrett Rivers, Robbie Dale!
There was to be further heartache for Elkerson in this game. In nearly the 8 minutes of stoppage time, Robbie Dale twisting and turning before getting a shot to over his left foot and giving Blyth Spartans a victory, 4-3.
McLeod to take this one, McLeod trips it in, it's a good ball. Here's Robbie Dale!
Yes! Robbie Dale!
What a goal!
What a stunning volley in
what
the
goal!
Corner for Robbie Dale! It's 3-0 to Blyth! What a strike, Robbie Dale!
Robbie Dale steps up, shoots low, it's in the bottom right hand corner, it's goal number 200 for Robbie Dale!
The representative gives it to Robbie Dale and the cheers go up, the pictures are taken. And the trophy is raised aloft. Blyth Spartans, the league champion.